170 countries, more than 60 sports, and from now on, one International Day of University Sport, as proclaimed by UNESCO.
This is a very special moment for FISU, the International University Sport Federation. For more than 60 years, we have been promoting the values and benefits of university sports around the world.
Around the world, on the 20th of September, dozens of countries celebrated the first International Day of University Sport. Educational, cultural, and sport events were organized in Papua New Guinea, China, Lebanon, Nepal, South Africa, Austria, France, Argentina, Canada, the Russian Federation, and many more. Festivals in motion were part of the celebrations in Australia, Norway, and Switzerland. For this unique celebration, UNESCO General Director Ms. Irina Bokova addressed this message to the world, saying this day highlights the social role of universities by encouraging people to exercise regularly. Every year on the same date, the world will share the values of university sports and of FISU and its commitment to promote the importance and the role of sports in universities. Remember this date, 20th of September, International Day of University Sport. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.